playing with textures. It was forming the collection. So we used a lot of wools combined it with textures like weaving, braiding, a lot of techniques. I don't talk much about my collection. I let the work speak for itself.